service here.
Okay.
In force. And this is service exposed, and here it is the placenta overlying the service in the uterine wall. So here's the cranial vaginal artery.
Mm-hmm.
That black thing right to the left of my eyes.
Mm-hmm.
And then this is the combined thickness of the uterine and placental meatus. And it is 0.9. Okay, she is 6 months. That's a little thick. I'll admit, I don't have the best view. I just was off the basis. So we'll be able to get away. But for us, I'll feel a little crisper than I need it. So there's the cranial vaginal artery right there. And now I'm going to look at the line of this. And I guarantee you it is within normal limits. It is 0.6.